Yep. Downtown Atlanta, big city, bright lights. Mixing Henny with the Sprite while I'm drinking and driving. No police light, no police sirens. I'm headed to the club, looking for a freak. Spread a little love and spread a couple cheeks. Pull up to the spot, 26 is like, bam. Eyes on me like, bitch, do you see him? Stroll through the front door, headed to the VIP. Bought a couple bottles and I took a couple sips. Scoping out the room and what do I see? A nice round butt and a pair of double D's. So I crept up like Shawty was adding. You killing that dress and I love it with a passion. Then she turned around and her face was aight. She had a gap tooth and a mean overbite. But I was like, ride. We can hit the sports bar over on the south side. Hit a couple of Coronas, couple of limes. Yep. Went up to the bar and saw a couple of dimes. So I slowly walked up and said, hi, my name's Ludacris and I'm a hell of a guy. One said, I know who you are, I'm your number one fan. And right now it's too bad I got a man. And I said, I understand. But where the hell is he at? Cause in a minute if he don't show up, then man.
Hiking up your skirt, climbing up your shirt. It's Mr. Late Night Luda and I like to flirt. So guess what, baby girl? Too picky these days, damn it. Too tall.